Now, a group of leaders from Isiolo, Marsabit, and Tana River have come out in defense of EACC CEO Halake Waqo over claims of corruption. The leaders have dismissed as malicious accusations of land grabbing leveled against Halake. They say those making the claims are simply playing politics.
Angetaja wote walikuwa kwa hiyo list. Lakini kwa vile anafahamu, yeye mwenyewe alitaja Halake peke yake. Wale tulipewa, sisi wote tuko ndani si moja mbili. Hiyo malalamisha hana miguu wala mikono.
Wasijifiche nyuma ya siasa. Wajitokeze kikamilifu na waseme yale ambaye Halake amehusika naye.
Halake has never declared his interest. It is in the public domain that his term is coming to an end at the EACC, and as any Kenyan, he has a right. But there are people in Isiolo who think that Halake could be a better governor in the future. So that is the politics.